0.
What makes a good teacher?
I don't know, to just to respect us. The same thing.
What do you think makes a good teacher?
I think what makes a good teacher is that it has responsibilities. Like, I don't know.
3, 2, 1.
What makes a teacher good?
Well, being respectful as he can.
What do you guys think makes a good teacher?
A teacher who has respect for their students.
A teacher who doesn't have their class a mess.
Thank you. What do you guys think makes a good teacher?
They're patient.
Nice.
Excellent.
What makes a good teacher?
In my opinion, what makes a good teacher is that they respect their students the same way that they expect the students to respect them. Because, like, treat others the way you want to be treated.
I think what makes a good teacher is somebody that understands the students and knows that they've been in their place, so don't be so rough on them. I think that's what makes one.
Okay, what do you think makes a good teacher?
What makes a good teacher is one that is, like, kind and really nice to the students, but also knows when to be stern at, like, a good moment and, like, knows when it's right to be right.
Okay, thank you.